What's up, guys? Today's recipe, string beans with minced fish. And here are the things we do before we cook our recipe for the day.